Hello everyone, I am PVRS Productions and welcome to this race from Exeter to Barnstaple. Today I am joined by Connor the Dishonour and
Hello.
Rob the Knob.
Hi.
And me and Connor are racing from Exeter St David to Barnstaple and Rob's just working on a route.
Well, he hasn't got this route anyway, so...
Well, does he have the Riviera line?
No, he doesn't want to get it because it comes with pacers.
But then that means he can't get the Class 142 pack.
Which I don't want.
I'm going to get it for a laugh.
Anyway, Connor's using a Class 60.
The Jet Just Trains one. It's the GWR liveried one called Isambard Kingdom Brunel.
And I am using LNER 60532 Blue Peter.
Right, are you ready to go?
Yes.
Right. A bit annoyingly on this Class 60, I've got to use a keyboard control, but are we ready?
Okay.
Right, I'm doing a countdown. 3, 2, 1, go.
There you go, I'm just testing out my new station.
I've reached 5,
I'm just another station for my express route, like when the express train comes with me 9 coaches. Seems to work fine. Alright. Is anyone, when is the PT meant to come out?
20.
15.
23.
Do any of you know when the PT was meant to come out?
No.
Ethan, can we disobey speed limits?
If you want.
Alright, let's just disobey the speed limits, I don't give a crap.
25 miles an hour.
Whoa, 33 around this tight crossover.
Oh, you're on the crossover?
Yeah.
Which platform were you starting in?
I started in platform 3.
You started in platform 3. I started in platform 5.
Oh my god, the platforms aren't long enough to hold like multiple like 9 coach trains, which I need. Come on, my god damn it.
Lol.
I'm after, oh no, oh
okay,
no, 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 I know how
hour.
I can do it.
50.
Oh, you're just ahead of me. 45.
No, don't worry, I know how I can do it. I know how I can do it.
Hang on, what is it in terms of power units? It's a.
Hey Connor.
Hey Ethan, what is your engine in terms of a power unit?
What power classification?
No, I mean as in like engine. That's, or I should say boiler.
I'm not sure.
Turkey speaking then, this is probably Peppercorn v Merlis in terms of power units.
Well, all I know is it's an A2.
Hang on, I'll find out what engine my 60's got. I know it's a Merlis, but I'm not too sure what type it is. Right, I'm now on the crossover, I'm now crossing onto the Tarka line.
Ooh, wait, are you on the Barnstaple branch entry?
Yeah, I'm on.
Sick.
Come on.
Okay, I'm doing 55 now.
61.
Now I should put a jet train on the back of my train.
Hey guys, after this race, I've got archive footage of the first ever Class 60 on test.
What? What the?
I'm not joking, I actually have got footage of the first ever Class 60 in test.
The points are you know the points at
Crediton?
Yeah, Crediton.
Yeah.
They're directing me up on the up line.
My
this
god,
into America.
Oh. I might go downstairs soon and go my PS4.
Oh, so you don't want to be in the rest of the video?
Well, I can just join on my Skype call, can't I? On my phone, I mean.
True.
Basically, if it's because the other line is the entry to the Dartmoor Railway. Total produce, 100.
I am 1.2 miles from Newton Saint.
Clays. Yeah. I'm 0.7 away. 7-0.
I'm 1 mile from Newton Saint Clays.
You're behind me then. Right, yes, prime mover, a Merlies MV275T.
Okay, I'm doing 71.
Backs.
Yeah, you should probably be careful. Oh, wait.
Predator.
You should probably be careful for a second, but there's a sharp bend at Crediton.
I know. Well, I've gone through Newton St. Clair's now.
I am just about to go through Newton St. Clair's. What's your speed?
67.8. I appear to be stuck at that.
67.8?
Yeah.
I'm doing 74.
Bad news. I appear to be stuck at this speed, Ethan.
Was that your top speed or something?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's amazing. What? I'm gonna beat what
top
you.
Speed, top speed on what, 60? What's the top speed of it?
It's supposed to be 60 in real life, but yet on the game it's 67.6.
I'm doing 75 now.
No, why did I figure 60?
So Rob, do you have faith in me now?
Yeah, well, I did have faith because I knew 60s were you steam engines. If you drive them right, you can get them over 100 miles per hour, no matter what type it is. Diesels, they have top speeds, and now you can't go more than 67 miles per hour.
I should have picked a class 67. I knew it.
Too late to change now.
I know. Right, I think Ethan, we're both going to have to slow down for the bend at Exeter. At Crediton.
Crediton?
Yeah,
the bend outside.
Yeah, it's a crossover, and I think I'm gonna derail at this speed.
I don't what like past Crediton.
Yeah.
I doubt it. I mean, like I'm only doing a few miles over the speed limit. AWS nearly got me then.
It's a 15-mile-an-hour speed limit over the crossover, Ethan. You're gonna derail.
Good. I highly doubt that. I can just quickly put the handbrakes on.
Oh my god, I've got
the crossover's actually 40 miles an hour.
No, it's the one after Crediton.
Oh, AWS nearly got me.
Oh my god, I've got all these annoying centre sprung brakes.
Oh, come on, AWS got me. I was clicking Q. Yeah, it just stops me.
Right, I'm slowing.
I'm doing 60 now into 60. Crediton. I'm doing 60 now and I'm just at the point, so I'm trying to credit
you. Do you think the turntable at Minehead will hold a P2?
Probably. Because, I mean, like, if you can hold a clan, they can hold a P2.
It can only cost 59.
Okay, I'm doing 30 now into Crediton.
Right. I'm slowing down 51. I'm slowing down.
Okay, 20 miles an hour.
42, I'm still slowing down.
And my train stops outside Crediton.
I'm gonna slow down to try and avoid that.
AWS gets you because there's like a red signal outside Crediton.
Yeah, you've got to press tab. Hey guys, why don't we Why don't we ask Calvin to get this route? Then we could do a race on this route. A cops and robbers, with a halfway point being Crediton.
But then everyone's going to get EWS at that point.
Then best can, huh? Right, I'm going to take a race. I'm going to do 27 miles per hour over it.
Okay, 10 miles an hour and I'm entering Crediton.
I've just gone through Crediton.
Well, at least I'll be able to still beat you because the... I can go faster than you.
Right, I'm going over the crossover. I'm going to wait until my entire train's over. Then I'm going to get some speed up.
I'm doing 20 miles an hour now.
Right, here we go. Right, I'm accelerating again. I went over there at 26, Ethan.
I'm just doing 25 now. Oh, there's a bit of a hill now. Need to get a good run up. I think there's something wrong with the physics here at Crediton, because the barriers are the wrong way round.
Right, Ethan, I'm accelerating again.
I'm 42. Doing 38.
42.
It isn't much of a hill, but like once I reach the top, I'll be able to beat you. Yeah, there's like the barriers are the wrong way round at Crediton. There's a car going to try and beat the crossing. Oh my god, the car went over it. AWS got me again!
Come on.
There's like cars going over the crossing. I bet Rob doesn't have any faith in me now.
Nope.
Well, there's like so much AWS on this route. Even if I'm doing under the speed limit, I would still get it. There's like cars going through it. Look, I'll show you. I'll post a picture. Like,
oh my god.
Honestly, whoever made this route is actually really bad at it. Because, like, the level crossings are just messed up. Because accrediting the barriers are the wrong way round. Cars just go through.
That is, I'm 1.34 away from Yelford.
Yelford? I'm not even there yet. Because of the vast majority of AWS on this route. Honestly, like, this isn't even fair. Like, why would this person even do this? Okay, I'm doing 27 now. Oh, come on, there's another hill now.
Oh no.
I guess I should have gone for a Patriot or something. Rob, do you think I should have gone for the Patriot?
Yeah.
Because that means I couldn't get AWS at all. Because JT products back then didn't have AWS at all.
Nope.
I could have used an A4. Why didn't I think of that? Anyway, I've got another race to do after this at 1 o'clock.
What are you doing?
Ben, Ben Hansen's hosting a race on the settle in Carlisle.
Oh.
With digital traction locos. I was wanting to use a class 40, but I wasn't allowed to, so I went for a rebuilt Light Pacific. 40 miles an hour. Yeah, 46.
I was thinking of using a saddle tank in a station where you're getting 11 coach trains. 40 Express. So I decided no, because I just queued a pawing little thing.
Well, right, I'm 1.42 away from Clopperstone.
I'm not 0.8 from Yelford.
How come I'm ahead of you? Though mine's got lower top speed. I must have better acceleration.
No, because like this route has tons of AWS. It makes it completely unfair.
Well, I have tons of AWS, but I've managed to cancel mine.
Yeah, on Steam, yeah, but you can. It's easier to see on the Exeter and diesels. Adding a new AWS tab on Steam is like impossible to see.
Please leave your message after the tone. NRN radio.
Okay, I'm not 0.4 from Yelford. I'm doing 53.
Okay.
Hey guys, after this race, I'll show you the archive footage of the first ever Class 60.
Okay, then.
I'll show you it. I've actually got
half code.
That's yeah.
Oh, there it is.
I'm passing Yelford.
Yeah. Okay. It's okay, fine. Okay. See ya.
Honestly, like, if I was to rate this route, I would only give it like a 5 or something. My train's nearly over the. Nearly. I'm doing 55 and slowly decreasing.
60. I'm on the downhill section towards Mochford Road.
Oh, come on!
Oh my god, my station holds 11 hold trove coaches. Hold trove coaches. Yep, hold trove Gresney Teak. So this is, yeah, I'm definitely having a P2. No.
Rob, whatever you do, do not use a Class 02 as a station pilot.
I'm using an 03.
What about?
I don't even have the
02. Hey, Rob, if you want something more powerful, why don't you try a Class 13?
What's a Class 13? I've not seen one of those.
Ethan, send in a diesel shunters pack. I'll send you a picture, Rob.
It's a master and slave unit.
I'm trying to...
Oh, I know what you mean. Tinsley. There were Tinsley engines.
There was only 3 of them made. And they were nicknamed the master and slave units. I know.
Well, basically, they were made because of the need. Well, Rob,
you know what? I might just buy the Class 14 at this point now.
Hey, Rob, I'll send you. Ethan, send him the. Rob, have you got WinRAR?
What's that?
You'll need it if you want to get the Class 13s. I think Ethan's going to send it to you.
I'll send it later. I'll send it later.
But Rob,
no, I'm not. I'm not having any more free DLC. I said I'm not having any more free DLC. I'm paying from now on. And to be honest, I might not even bother with 5 inches.
Rob,
it's way too expensive and way too time consuming.
Isn't this an XRSC one, Ethan?
Yeah.
Rob, it's an XRSC, this one, by the way. There you go.
Because I might not...
I'm not having two from Copplestone.
It looks like a cross of weight, but with buffer with bigger buffer beams.
Ahem, look what's in front of it. That's
oh my god! What the f-
That's what I mean, the engine at the back is the master and the engine in the front is the slave. Sounds really wrong, doesn't it?
Yeah, that sounds being mean and that sounds wrong.
I'm just passing Copplestone now.
I'm 1.10 away from Lapford.
Lapford? Yeah, they're far ahead of me. At least I'm on the downhill part. I'm doing 61.
The bet they were made, Rob, due to a need for more powerful shunters at Tinsley Yard.
Mm-hmm. I might just buy a Class 14. The Class 14 looks quite good.
Or some of the Class 13, the Martin Slave. It's next XRS.
I just don't like it. I just don't like it.
Ethan, haven't they discontinued that pack?
Yeah. They discontinued it along with the old V2 pack and the old Hall pack. Okay, I am
Has anyone got the original Class 37s?
No.
Oh, no. Then you could have said...
I'm passing Marchard Road now. It's 75... I'm doing 75... yearly.
Here we go. Here we go. My A4's plunging into the station with the Trove Coat service.
By the way, shall we tell my subscribers about that about their website? Let me just make a new recording.
Right.
The one that I scared you with.
Oh my god, no.
But I mean, like, it would be funny to see their reactions in the comments.
Yes!
Well, I mean, like, I've already tried to prank my friend James.
James Connolly?
No, Trico Gaming.
Which?
That's his YouTube channel.
Right. This is going to be a... Oh god, this is going to be a problem. If I want to get Trove coaches in, I've gone if you stop at the buffer beam. I can't stop any further out, otherwise everything goes wrong.
Is it a terminal platform? Is it a terminal station that you've built, Rob?
Yeah.
Just make the platforms longer then.
I can't, because otherwise it won't come up because I had a track layout set out.
Okay, I'm 0.8 from Lapford.
My buffers, I've literally had to...
Oh, I'm actually so close to derailing. Nearly. Okay, where are you now?
I'm 20.10 from Barnstaple. Where are you?
I'm 21.9 miles from Barnstaple. I am about to pass through Lapford.
How fast are you going? I'm stuck at 67.8.
81. Passing Lapford now.
You're catching up, Ethan.
Okay. The next station is... Oh, God, no. We'll have to slow down for...
Eggersford.
Yeah. Because of a sharp bend around the station.
Right. My buffers have gone through the buffer beam to get the last coats in, which is the brake coats. Never mind, it bands out. It's perfectly fit.
Wouldn't it just be easier to do, like, 10 cautious or something?
No, there's going to be a big route, so Trove coach services may be needed on overcrowded days. The Nevin coaches might be fine, probably, because they can fit the Nevin coaches. but Trove 11, it does struggle with.
It's like, if you made like 11 coaches, then there'll be enough room for the engine.
There is enough room for the engine, but what I'm doing now is I'm taking, well, I've got a pilot. Well, I'm going to, no, if I was to do it, so I've got a crossover instead, I'd have to do 7 coach express services, which aren't going to be big enough for this time.
83.6.
So I've got this,
I'm slowing down.
But there's a little sunter that we might
cut the station
pike. Yeah, I've got my station pike.
When Eggersford comes onto my map, I'm going to slow down.
Eggersford's on my map.
Okay, Eggersford is coming onto my map now, so I'm going to start slowing down. I'm going to do like 20 miles, and I'm going to go around at like 20 miles an hour.
I'm already 03 Sunter. It's not going to be able to handle these Trove coats, Sun, in services.
Use a class of 8. They're strong enough.
No, use a class 13, Rob.
I don't want a class 13. I absolutely hate dealing with them.
Why take a look at them?
It's just the way they've like, put two together. I don't like them at all.
Well, I think you'll find, Rob, you'll get the power that you need from the class 13.
But to be honest, like, the sounds of the class 13 are the sounds from the class 08.
I might as well get the class 14. I've been looking at that.
Oh, AWS nearly got me. Oh, right. Guys, pause the game.
Why?
I started recording again. How far are you from Eggersford?
I'm approaching it right now.
I'm 0.5 from it.
The 03's actually hanging it fine. It's not struggling at all. It's doing perfectly fine. That's a good thing.
I'm slowing. Doing 70 into Eggersford. We'll see how this turns out. Doing 68, and I survived.
Oh, I slowed down to 30. Oh my god, I'm gonna get a move on now.
Doing 68. Oh. I am going to beat you.
But how far are you from Barnstaple? 17.56.
Here we
17.2.
You're just ahead of me.
Yeah. Still got a bit to go, though. And there's a couple of sharp bends. But I should be fine. Come on, Blue Peter.
There we go. There we go. Just crossing over the coaches. The thing is, I only need to put them into the platform next to it, it's a different part of the platform. Then the engine comes out, and then goes turn around and goes...
Okay, sorry about that, my mum was asking me for what I wanted for tea. And I just missed a bit of recording, but it should be okay. I'm doing 76 now. You may have to pause this again so I can bring some food up. How far are you from King's Nim?
I'm not there yet.
I'm 1.5 miles from King's Nimton.
Ugh.
Doing 78. Well, let me just check on the map. There isn't a sharp bend. Oh, there's a sharp bend before Portsmouth Arms.
Oh my god, why did I turn the slow speed control on?
What happened?
I was wondering what this switch is and I discovered it was a slow speed control.
You were on slow speed control.
Oh god.
Oh god. So I'm basically going to lose now.
God, why?
You're on slow speed control.
Slow speed? What?
Did you just say you had slow speed control on?
I think this switch really wiped in its blooming slow speed control.
Okay, I'm just about to pass through. I am now.
Don't you know what slow
King's
speed control is?
No. I don't
basically,
have I don't have many JT diesels. I only have the class 20 and the 153. I'm passing King's Nimton.
Basically, it's like for you when you're hauling a train through for the distances at a power station. In order to get a more accurate slow speed, it has a slow speed control, so it means you can just. It'll keep it at a slow speed.
Okay, I've passed through King's.
God, it's slow. I'm going to be trundling down to 5 miles per hour now.
Oh, did you just turn it on?
Aww. Alright, come on.
Yeah, when I get past. What's the station before? Chapelton. Before Barnstaple.
Oh my god.
Is Chapelton the next station before Barnstaple? No, like, I know that there's Portsmouth Arms.
Why did I do this? Why did I turn slow speed control on?
Well, do you have to wait till you've, like, gone down speed? Till you got, like, to a certain speed to then turn back on? Turn it off?
I've messed up loco completely.
I'm just gliding along at 60 or 62 and 1.5 from Portsmouth Arms. This will be an interesting race. An A2 battling against a class 60 and manages to redeem himself after a ton of AWS.
Redeem yourself? You go if I go to redeem yourself because I've turned slow speed control on.
Yeah, they are.
That's only for using power stations!
And I had like 10 AWS hits.
Basically, okay. That's for use of discharge facilities when you need to go slow over them.
I'm just about to do the speed limit. I'm doing 58. And I'm not point eight from Portsmouth Arms. But seriously, like, I would actually be amazed if someone managed to make every single railway in the United Kingdom. That would just, like, take years to load up. I can see.
Now, you know, the asbestos go being oven coaches, trove coaches,
or whatever. I can see Blue Peter in the distance. I am 0.3 from Portsmouth Arms. I am gonna win. If this was
why have I done this? Why have I turned slow speed control on?
I don't know, but you've lost. Okay, right. I'm passing Portsmouth Arms now.
Yeah, it's gonna be the Gavin Coaches the Express.
Yeah, I'm just like gliding along now.
What's that? How's it like?
Train length.
So wait, Connor, do you have to wait till you're like at 5 miles an hour or something till you can?
I know. I'm just breaking my engine just to see what.
To see if you can slow down enough to turn it off.
Yeah.
By the way, is King's Nimton come up onto your map yet?
Oh.
I'm just doing 60 now. Like, my next two stations are. What's the next station after Cotton Farms? I can't read it. But I know one of them is Chapelton.
Right, I'm gonna try and reset it. Come on.
I'll probably be still waiting for you. I'm 9.6 from Barnstaple. How far are you? Connor?
I've never... They serve them in JT and Vance Diesel.
Ah. You didn't set... So you had set to advanced and not simple.
Oh, Jake gave me them, by the way.
What?
Jake gave me the cost 60s, anyway. Ah, we're going. Yes, I've reset it. Come on. Right, I'm back in the running.
Okay. So, I am actually going to win still, because I got a long stretch after Chapelton. 8.6 from... 8.6
oh my God.
From Barnstaple.
I'm way behind you.
How far are you?
12.69!
I'm like 4 miles ahead of you.
Oh, because I had slow speed control issues.
You know, guys, we should have like a route building competition where we have to make like a certain...
I'm crap
like a certain
at building.
Place, like
I can't get the hang of how to build a route. I can't get the hang of the controls.
Have you watched the Angry Welshman route building tutorials?
No.
You should watch them. And James Littlewood, and Andy Storvold, and Thomas Dibden. Well, Dibduck.
No, do not press that. Not emergency brake.
Okay, I'm 1 mile from Umberley.
Rob, are you still here?
Yeah.
Hey Rob, your most hated song's Come On Now.
What's his most hated song?
She Keeps Me Up.
Lol. Oh no, I just realised AWS got me.
I hate number 10 more. Even number 10's worse.
God, she's got me running.
Oh yeah, no. I just realised that AWS got me. I've just put on the handbrake on my loco just so I can stop quickly. I'm just half a mile from Umberley.
I think my... Come on, you should have twisted.
Come on, I need to get moving.
Why?
Again.
So, Rob, do you think She's Got Me Running is the worst song ever? By Nickelback.
Yeah. I've got Wheels Slick now.
Hey, what do you listen to? What music do you listen to?
Five Nights at Freddy's.
What's that? I never heard of that.
It's the world's most famous horror game.
No, I said what music do you listen to? Ethan, what music do you listen to?
I like Song Creator.
Yeah, what music do you listen to?
I listen to
what
Jason Storm.
Oh god.
Who's that?
He's a Minecraft YouTuber, he makes amazing music. Oh. You should really check him out.
If he's doing Minecraft new.
No. I think Rob, me and you will stick to Nickelback,
music for
thank
Minecraft
you.
Videos, but like you really need to listen to them. Okay, I'm 0.2 from Umberley.
Jesus.
What?
Nothing.
I just set myself to legacy driving mode. What does that even mean?
Come on, hey, come on, Bitten. Let's go.
Rob?
What?
You know when you press B on some locals and it changes it to a... Like,
I have no idea what it means. I have no idea what it means. Don't ask me.
I'll have to ask Stephen then. I'm passing number lane now. At 40. So I'm definitely beating you now. My next station is... Chapelton, now I've got like a long stretch to Barnstaple. We're gonna get copyright.
Copyright!
Just wait a second, I won't get copyright yet.
Hey, Rob, you sure you don't listen to anything else but Nickelback?
I told you, Angus and the Skinner, I put them in the Skype chat.
And 1.6 from 1.5 from Chapelton. I'm doing 63.
67.
And where are you at?
I'm 8.91 from Barnstaple.
I'm 5.7. Where's the next? Is your next station not come up on the map yet?
I've got.
Yeah. If you said that if you were going to say that your next station was Chapelton, I would just be terrified now. Because that means you would have been catching up.
Oh no, it's up.
Umplay. Oh my god, you're close to me now. Well, hurry up.
Right, the express is leaving the station.
Bacana, how fast are you going?
67.8.
Oh, I'm doing 65. Oh no. Wait, how far are you from Barnstaple?
8.12.
8.04.
4.7.
I am passing. I'm about to pass Chapelton. Then I've got the long stretch. I am now passing Chapelton. Time to speed up. And the final stretch.
Funny how those matrix trains.
By the way, which coaches are you using, Connor?
The JT Mark ones.
Oh, I'm using.
It's a quick drive contest I'm using. Don't get Ethan. I'm doing a quick drive.
Ah no, but like I didn't know. Which... never mind.
Oh my
I'm
god.
Using those I'm using the Mark One Carmine brake coaches from the Tornado Pack. They look amazing. The crimson ones.
Those. The Matrix Trains thing sounds beautiful. The Matrix Trains coaches.
I'm about to do 75.
Well, I've gone through Umplelia, wherever you pronounce it. Ethan, I'm going through Umbly.
Oh no. You're actually close to me now. I'm 2.8 miles from Barnstaple. If you were right behind me, I'd just be scared instantly.
I'm 6.48. How far are you?
2.6.
4 miles behind you. Come on.
I'm scared now. I've made like 5 recordings now.
And, like, I'm afraid, Ethan, I'm catching up after my couple of slow speed control.
I'm doing 70. I'm about to do 79.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm close to Barnstaple now. The 20 mile an hour limit has just came up onto my map.
Have any of you heard of a class 59?
I'm 1.6 from Barnstaple. I'm gonna start slowing. Hopefully I'm slow enough to not derail. I'm just gliding along now. Just admiring the scenery. Oh my god, I'm not that far at all. I need to start slowing. Ooh, AWS nearly got me. I'm not 0.9 from Barnstaple. So I'm actually going to win this.
Hey guys, have any of you heard of a class 59?
No.
Wait, I've got like a similar route, except this is like double lined. Because like at Barnstaple right now, there's only like on this route there's only one line, but on another route I have there's two. Go slow down. Emergency brakes. Brakes on the.
I've gone through Chapelton.
I'm just entering the platform now. Final destination reached, I win.
Oh god.
Well, I win. And this was an exciting race and scary race by PVRS Productions, and I'll see you in the next race. Goodbye.